done one video taking this sharp power nozzle apart. I'm now gonna attempt to put it all back together again. The only difference is I've got some new electrical connectors which I'm gonna use instead of the old ones, just to make it a bit easier and quicker. They don't cost much, so one way or another. There we go. I did notice this thing pop off. screws for the wheels are the right size to the rest, so I'm doing them first. Was one screw which was a different size, different type head. There it is. It's a torque hole in the end, T20 I believe, but they do vary. They aren't exactly the same model, so not something you can 100% rely on. All the rest are exactly the same length. So they're the same length, so you can go anywhere. NV340 versions. You could have UK, you could have UKP, you could have UKT. UKT is the Bordeaux Burgundy kind of one, but the insides are not always the same. Exactly the same models can have different types, different type PCB, but the basics. Basics is the same, but not all. This is just giving an idea. If you get stuck, if you've taken yours apart and are struggling to remember where it all goes. Just giving you an idea in case you get stuck. Nothing more, nothing less. It's not fixing anything. It's literally just putting them on back together.